Hey guys, it's Tash here and welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel if you've only just found me by clicking on this video. Today I'm back with another really exciting try on haul. I'm back with another huge testing and try on of Shein. So you guys may have seen my couple of other testing Shein videos over here on my channel. If you haven't, I will leave them in a little series linked down below. And I have tried them before and was very thoroughly impressed. I really, really love Shein as a brand, and I think you guys really enjoyed seeing what I picked up and seeing a little honest review of the brand. So I am back again today with another really, really big Shein haul. I did a little bit of damage on the website. I ended up picking up around 24 items, so this is going to be a really big haul. I'm going to try and get through the items as quickly as possible, as I know you guys are just interested in seeing what they have new in and what the quality is like. Just quickly before we do get into it, if you are new to Shein and you're wondering a little bit about it, just for reference, I placed this order on the 18th of April and it turned up on the 22nd of April. It was the quickest shipping I've ever had from Shein. Literally took less than a week. I did get express shipping, which was free because of the amount I had spent. Another thing which I'm sure I'll get a lot of questions on is sizing. I always pick everything up from Shein in a size large. Their sizing, I think, is in US sizes. For reference, I am a UK size 12 and I'm around 5'9", but everything in this haul would have been picked up in a large. There are loads of size guides on there to help you with sizing, but just in case you're basing it off of me, that is my sizing. As I said, I picked up around 24 items, got a range of accessories in there, jewelry, so much spring and summer clothes, which I think you guys are gonna be obsessed with as well. They just were absolutely killing it at the moment. I was actually so impressed that this came to around £200, which I think is so good, and you see what I've been able to pick up for that amount of money. They just had really good discounts on there as well. So if you guys are also excited for this video, then don't forget to smash the thumbs up button, and if you are new here, definitely come subscribe. I'd love to have you here, but without further ado, let's get into a new in Shein try on haul. Okay, so let's start off with the accessories. Really quickly run through the bits I picked up. I started off looking on the jewelry section on the website and I wanted some gold hoops, and there were so many. I just picked up these little hoops. On the website, I kind of thought they looked quite chunky, like the Balenciaga ones, but they still look a really nice size and a really nice amount of chunkiness. Obviously, with Shein jewelry, the price kind of reflects what the quality is going to be like. I mean, they're probably not going to last that long. They might end up going a little bit tarnished. That's understandable for the price. I still really like it. So this is what they're like. Just hold it up to my ear. I think they're gonna look really cute, actually, just like the perfect little size. Then also thought I'd just pick up a couple of gold rings. Again, these were literally like a 99p. They look so nice. I just picked up this, I think, Roman numerals kind of one. It looks just like that. And I just picked these up in a size small, I think, or they might even just be one size, but they fit me, which is perfect. So this is what this one looks like. And that one fits really nicely on my middle finger like that. I really love that one. And then I picked up this two-pack, one which is chunky and then one which is like a little bit thinner. So I thought that one looked quite nice on the thumb, and then that one in the middle. Obviously, you can tell they look a little bit cheap, but I think they look quite nice still to just like accessorize up a look. I definitely will wear them and get my use out of them. So I think for just a couple of pounds, they're really good. But yeah, definitely check out Shein jewelry if you haven't before. I've never picked anything up like this from Shein before, but I've been in need of more false lashes. I do really like to wear strip lashes, and again, Shein has so many, and these ones were 99p, so I thought so affordable. Where else can you really get lashes of a quality like this for just £1? This is what the style looked like, which I picked up. I will of course be leaving screenshots and links to everything down below, but yeah, look how nice these look. I think they're like faux mink and they're just super fluffy, and to me, I think look really, really nice quality for the price. So I'm excited to try those out and see how they are. Maybe keep up to date with my channel. I will probably try these on in a vlog or something, and then I'll be able to let you know what they actually look like on. But I have high hopes for them for the price. Super impressed. Then next, of course, I had to venture into the bag section. I feel like I can't do a Shein order without picking up a new bag, because they, again, always have so many really, really cute on-trend ones on the website. So we've got that kind of like ruching shoulder bag baguette style, and then with this really nice gold chain. I've been seeing a lot of these bags recently from loads of brands, so I thought I'm definitely gonna get mine off Shein for like half the price. The quality is nice. Obviously the chain is very plasticky, it's not like a metal chain or anything, but I don't think it looks bad, especially when it's on and like paired with nice little outfits. I don't think you can really tell. I think it would look more expensive than it was, and I just think the actual quality of the bag in general is really nice, so I am not mad at that. Quite nice and spacious, and they have this in a couple of different colors as well if you're also loving this style of bag at the moment. But if not and you're into cross bodies, bigger bags, tote bags, they had it on Shein for a really affordable price, but I just love this one so much. Then lastly from the accessories, I just had to pick up a couple of pairs of sunglasses. It's just such a bargain, and they have so many really cool shapes, styles, colors at the moment. So many really good like designer dupes as well. So the first pair I got was this pink pair. Can't get out the packaging. I've been loving the rectangular kind of shape at the moment, and I didn't have any in like a little pop of pink. I love the black lenses with these ones, and yeah, just with like an all pink kind of look, or just like a really spring colorful look, which I've got a lot of in this haul. I just think these are gonna just literally make the look. I love them so much. Love the fact you get a little case with them as well. That's such a nice touch, especially for the price. And then the other pair which I got are a little bit more minimal. They're again in the same kind of shape, but these are like brown tone ones with brown lenses. Really like these ones as well for just like more of a minimal kind of look, but I think they look really nice on everyone. They still feel quite a nice like thick sturdy material as well for the price, so I'm impressed with that. Now it's time to go on to the clothes, which I seem to have got so much of. So let's start off with the jeans. I picked up two pairs of denim jeans, one in white, one in blue denim. I've had Shein jeans before. The quality is always there. The fit is good, so I just had to pick up some more. So as I said, the first pair I went for was like a wide leg in a white. They have this open seam on the front, which I just thought was so on trend at the moment. I love the fact that this spring summer white jeans are making a comeback. I know 14/15 year old me used to love wearing the white Joni jeans from Topshop, so I'm definitely excited to get another pair in my wardrobe. I just think with the really like pretty spring tones, or even like chocolate neutral tones at the moment, white jeans are gonna just pair with so many nice tops. So yeah, these again feel a really nice quality, as you'll see from the try on how the fit is on, usually very good. So yeah, I have high hopes for these as well, but yeah, really really impressed with the feel of the quality of those ones. I just got a pair of straight leg denim jeans. This kind of style jean seems to be the thing I've been reaching for the most in my wardrobe, so I thought you can't go wrong with another pair of jeans. Really, they're just fully straight wide leg, really nice good thick quality denim, which I love. So yeah, that's another really good pair of jeans to pick up from Shein. Just feel really nice. I know they're gonna fit on really good as well. So onto the tops. This is where I went a little bit mad and threw so many into my basket. There was just so many I had to pick up. So I'm gonna start off with a really really cool funky print. We've got this long sleeve crop top, kind of does up at the sides, so it's like a little bit cut out. We've got the pink and the black and the white marbly kind of effect. I'm so obsessed with those colors. I think they work so nicely together. And yeah, definitely this with like the white jeans, I think is gonna just be such a cool look. It's got that turtleneck kind of style at the top as well. And this is a really nice like slinky kind of material. But how cool is that print? Something a little bit different, but I'm really, really loving it so much. Obsessed. And I just saw this little mesh crop top, and I just thought this was such a good little staple to have in the wardrobe. But this again looks so so cool. We've got the open seam kind of detail again, so so on trend, and then you've just got that really nice marbly kind of effect. That again is so so nice. Can't wait to pop that with some denim jeans. Then I saw this little two-piece kind of top, and it just looked so nice on the model. So it's just like this little halter neck tie up crop top in a sage green, which I've been obsessed with sage green. It looks so nice on, and it's just the perfect spring color. Then it came with these little arm warmers, which as you'll see in the trial, just kind of like pair so nicely together. It's just like a little something to throw on over your arms, over the crop top. top, and just means you have that nice look of the halter neck, but then you've also got your arms covered as well. I know, again, these kind of tops have been a huge trend on pretty much every brand at the moment, so I love that Shein have hopped on that as well. So that's just a really nice little crop top to have to throw on with some jeans or some joggers. Then we have this famous little crop top. I'm sure you guys have also seen this one flying around TikTok. It's been such a popular one, so I just had to get my hands on it because I'm also obsessed. Again, it's like a little halter neck, so that just goes around your neck. I love the whole style of how that will sit on with a kind of like cutout detail there, and then you just tie it up at the back. You'll be able to see it better on me, but it's just something a bit different really. I don't really own any crop tops in that style. And then let's just talk about the print. I can totally see why everyone's been obsessed with it. It's just kind of so like 80s kind of fashion, but I love it so much. I have a pair of pink jeans, which I think this will look so nice with, or even the white jeans. Again, it's such a nice satin, slinky material. Feels so nice, and I'm really, really excited to put that one on. Okay, next up, I've got this top, which is gonna be so hard to hold it up and show you, but I'm gonna attempt it. So it's kind of one of those wrap over halter neck crop tops. Again, I'm sure you guys have seen this style literally everywhere at the moment, but I just thought I'd get it in a black version. So these are just really long because you obviously need to kind of like wrap them over, tie them up around your neck, and then this bit just goes round your waist and your back. And yeah, it just looked really, really pretty on. I just thought it was quite an easy top to accessorize up for a jeans and nice top kind of outfit. Again, it's a really nice quality material, a little bit just like ribbed material. I also love that kind of wrap over style so much that I had to pick up this chocolate brown version. Now this one you might be able to see a little bit better. So as you can see, it has the kind of like boob cup area there, and then that kind of corset style that sits in between the boobs, and then this wraps across really, really nicely. Again, I've seen this one on so many people and I'm just obsessed. Knew I had to pick this one up straight away. I love, love, love that chocolate brown tone as well. This one feels even nicer quality because you have the boning kind of structure. It has an underwire on the boob area, and again, it's just that nice slinky style material that you know is just gonna feel nice on and be really flattering. I just saw this one on and thought it was just such a nice dressy kind of top, which I think is gonna look really, really good on. So cannot wait to wear that one out actually. Next up, I thought let's just go for a basic kind of little crop top. This one, again, if you've got like chocolate colored trousers or jeans, this would be such a vibe with that because you've got the brown kind of tones on the print. Just says Angel Baby with the angels on the front. Again, a print which is basically on everything at the moment. But the actual t-shirt itself is a really, really nice thick ribbed material. Really nice quality, and I just literally thought what a good wardrobe staple to have to throw on like jeans and a crop top, chunky trainers. You just cannot go wrong. They had so many prints and colors in these kind of crop t-shirt styles, so definitely something I recommend you just stocking up on in your wardrobe. I know I definitely get a lot of wear out of that one. Next, if this one fits on nicely, I reckon this could end up being one of my favorite items from the haul because I just saw this and thought this looked like such a House of CB kind of dupe, Oh Polly, those kind of vibes, but again, with a more affordable price tag. It's just this gorgeous little crop top. We have the ruched kind of sleeve, and then it looks like it would sit really nicely with that bar across the back. And then I love the neckline as well. It's that kind of like sweetheart neckline. It even has the kind of structuring on the boobs, so it's gonna sit nicely and like kind of hold them in, give you a bit more support. So again, that is definitely gonna look so flattering on. I really, really hope this fits on nicely. I even just love the little button down kind of detailing, but also the print. The print is what made me think of just like an Oh Polly or House of CB dupe. And of course, like the whole style of the top is definitely something you would see on one of those websites. It just looks way more expensive than it was and feels it as well, you know. Really, really impressed with this, and I cannot wait to see what it looks like on. Okay, this crop top, again, such another classic trend that's been everywhere at the moment. Kind of fully tie up tops in the middle. We got the two-tone going on, the nude and the pink, which I absolutely love as a color combo anyway. I think they work so nicely together. You kind of got the open seam detailing, and I just think this is going to be really flattering on. Just loved, really love that little tie up detailing. I think it's so cool. This next one is just a really, really little kind of crop top. I saw this one on Emily Philpott and it looked stunning on her. It is just a little bandeau crop top. It does have a little zip at the back. hoping this is tight enough to just like sit on and doesn't like fall down, because obviously you've got no support from straps or anything. There isn't really any structure to it. It does just feel like a little bit of just a piece of material. It's quite thin, which is fine because I'm sure the price reflected that. All just depends on how this one looks on and sits on. You'll be able to see in the try on, but I was really, really obsessed with that pink white marbly kind of print. I just think it is just so stunning. Really, really loved that one. Oh my god, I need to see this print on so many more tops because I would definitely be picking it up. It is gorgeous. Okay, we got another mesh kind of crop top. This one again is like a little halter neck, so you just tie up around there, but it does still have all the material like a little crop top. The only thing about this one, I don't think I knew it was mesh when I saw it on the website, so might be something to be aware of if you also see this one on Shein. But nevertheless, I'm obsessed with the print. I think it's so cute and summery, like denim jeans, denim shorts, especially on a holiday. I think this one would be gorgeous. Then I just picked up a really oversized t-shirt, which I was thinking I could maybe wear as a t-shirt dress. Love having these in my wardrobe, especially when the weather gets warmer. You just throw them on, pair of trainers, you can go out for the day. Really easy wearing, but they look good on. And I just saw this really bright pink one, which says Las Vegas, USA on it. It's just a really nice oversized kind of tee. Even if you pop it with some shorts and maybe just like tuck it up a little bit, tuck it in, or you can bring it up, tie it and crop it if you want. So versatile, so easy, yet such a wardrobe essential. Come spring, summer, I literally need so many of these in my wardrobe, so definitely had to pick one up. I love that, and I love that bright pink. Then I just picked up a couple of dresses, one which is a more spring dress and one which is more dressy, which is this marble print one. Well, it does actually feel nicer quality than I expected it to, actually. Just feels really nice quality down here because it has the ruching kind of side detailing, which I think is just going to make it look extra flattering on. And I just thought the print was stunning as well. The brown and white marble. Really easy wearing, but you've still got a little bit of something going on. Cannot wait so we can go on more kind of like nights out and dress up and wear bits like this, because I do love to have bits like this in my wardrobe for when I do want to go a bit more dressy. Then this one is a more, like I said, just like daytime spring kind of look. It is this gorgeous like pink frilly smock dress. Definitely needs an iron. It has that kind of linen feel, which I feel like always creases so easily, so that is the only issue. But yeah, I was just thinking of like styling this up quite boho chic, some nice sandals, maybe a straw hat, and it's perfect for like a spring day out. And I just thought the pink color was really nice as well. Definitely love having little spring dresses like this in my wardrobe as well. Feels really nice quality. I think it is that linen kind of material, but it does feel good quality still. Then I picked up a couple of these one-piece swimming costumes, which were actually from the bikini section. I've never actually tried a bikini or swimming costume from Shein before. However, I've heard so many good things. I'm thinking maybe come summer, I'll just do a whole haul full of them. I think you guys would love to see that, and it's really helpful for you guys to see what the quality and the fit is actually like. But also, if I do, fingers crossed, get to go on a holiday, I'm thinking it'll be such a good way to get some new swimwear on a budget. And they also have so many really cool, cute styles. But I might end up wearing these as swimming costumes, but I actually got them in the thought to wear them as bodysuits with jeans. So they're both pretty similar. And this first one, again, I'm sure you've seen everyone and their mums have. It is meant to be that dupe for the House of CB one, but I'm just as obsessed as everyone else. I think it kind of crosses over the neck and then, yes, it's like a one shoulder kind of moment, so it would look like that on the shoulder. I have the like cut out detail a bit on the boob area, and then it is just like a one piece. Obviously it is a swimming costume, so it doesn't have poppers, but I still feel like you can make this work wearing it as a bodysuit as well. Why not? It's got the nice padding in it. I just feel like it'd be perfect as a bodysuit, so I'm actually gonna style this in some jeans, as you will see. But yeah, I just love the print, and it's such a good dupe on a more affordable budget. Love that one so much. And then, like I said, the other one is really similar. It kind of sits quite similar, it's just in different kind of color schemes. This one's more like orangey browns and white, but I just thought again was really, really cool and pretty and would look great into like some white jeans. Definitely so good to get both uses out of them. Then if I do get to go on holiday, I'll wear them as a swimming costume as well. So you basically got two in one. Love that o-ring detail as well, but just how cool is this print? So just like abstract and funky, but I'm here for all the different cool prints at the moment. I think so many people people are as well, so definitely get your hands on bits like this. But yeah, it's gonna look really flattering on, and I just had to pick up both. They are both just so stunning. And then to finish off, I picked up 3 different blazers. Again, blazers are just such a must in my wardrobe. There were so many good ones on Shein that looked unreal quality. I just had to pick up a couple, you know, guys. Had to just do it for you and show you what they have. But first one I picked up was this pink toned one. It's just a nice like oversized fit, lined really nicely. It's got padded shoulders, honestly feels unreal quality. It just has the button detail there and button details to do it up if you want. Sometimes I wear these done up, sometimes I wear them open with crop tops. Either way, they look great on. Blazers are just such a good way to dress up your look, and if you can get them for a good price and they still be really good quality, then why not get a couple? So that is the pink version. Then I got the exact same one but in sage. I just keep saving so much outfit inspo of girls wearing sage blazers, so seeing this was my sign to say I also needed one. So yeah, exact same thing, exact same quality, just in sage. But yeah, really really impressed with the quality. Actually, you definitely wouldn't think this was Shein. Could definitely pass for like a Zara blazer, I'm not even gonna lie. So if you also love blazers and want some new ones, definitely head over to Shein. And then last but not least, I went for a little cropped blazer, which again I've been loving so much. I've been eyeing up a couple on Zara, but like I say, if I can get it for half the price, then I'm gonna do it on Shein. And the quality again, probably even better than those last two blazers. Just super super nice and thick, really nicely lined, padded shoulders, so it's going to be really nice and fitted and structured on. I think that always makes a blazer look even more flattering, and it just has the little wrap over detail. I've just been loving crop blazers at the moment with like the wide leg jeans, a pair of heels, just a nice classy kind of dressed up look when you're going for like a nice date night. So yeah, another piece I'm so so impressed with, and you guys know I'm going to be wearing a lot. So that was everything for me today, guys, and an absolutely huge Shein testing and try on haul. Did I probably go a little bit over the top with what I picked up? Maybe, but am I literally obsessed with everything? Yes. Yet again, so impressed with quality, impressed with look, impressed with the fit. 95% of the things have come exactly how I expected them from looking at what they looked like online. Some things even better than what I expected quality wise, especially for the prices. I just think Shein is the perfect way if you're just literally wanting to spice up your whole spring summer wardrobe. It is the perfect way to do it on a budget. You can get so much for your money. Yeah, I just think it's the most like on trend coolest bits right now. I would probably say it's up there with like my top 3 favorite online shops. You guys all need to go check it out, especially if you haven't already. Just go and have a scroll for the new in and you will not be disappointed. Doesn't even take that long to arrive. I'm pretty sure returns is quite easy as well. Basically, it is a 10 out of 10 recommend from me, and I hope you guys did enjoy seeing what I picked out this time around. Do let me know if you want to see more Shein hauls. You guys will probably know I will always be up for doing them because they're constantly updating their website with really good bits. I'm so excited to wear some of these pieces out. We'll probably snap some pictures in them, so definitely go and check out my Instagram to see some of them styled up over there. Or if you did want to go and shop any of them yourself, of course I'll leave everything linked down below, so go and do a bit of shopping, pick up some of these pieces as well because they are so so cute. And if you did enjoy this video, then please don't forget to hit that thumbs up button. All your support really does mean so much and really helps my channel. And if you are new here, I would love you to come subscribe, come and join my little YouTube family. There will be lots more content like this, lots more testing videos, try on hauls, lifestyle content, all that good stuff. So definitely come and stick around. And again, it is a huge thank you from me. I can't wait to see you guys soon with a brand new video.